Okay, so I guess are we ready to go to my grandfather's house? Yeah, we're ready. I think so. So let's just check if we are ready. Let's open the zip and check if we kept all the things. So we kept shoes? Yeah, I think so. The dresses and the circle pillow? Yeah, we kept it. Very good. Now the purses? Yep. And your earphones? Yeah, I kept. Okay, very good. Let's close it now. Let me close it. I'm so excited to go to my grandfather's house. He only came on Father's Day and not any more days. I just want to see him again. So many days later, I'm seeing him. And last year, I saw him only for Father's Day. Now I can't. This year also I saw, but then I didn't saw anymore. I want to go home and stay for 2 weeks, and then we'll come back. So guys, let's go now. Let's go inside. Okay. Okay, so we're ready to go. Let's rock and roll. Woohoo! Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Oh, grandfather. Sweetie, I missed you. I missed you so much. And Ken, you came really fast. Yeah, I came in my car. Yeah, I know. I almost forgot to tell about you. Okay, so guys, you can sit in those chairs. On those chairs. Wow, really nice chairs. I really like it. I'm gonna sit on this chair. And I am gonna sit on this other chair. I forgot my specs. Put it on. And sit on this chair. Okay. I'm gonna go and sit on this chair. This is really up high. Really nice. Okay, so this is the bedroom. Oh, wow. I really like the flowers and everything. Now I have to repack. Oh, great. Now I'm gonna gotta remove all these things and repack. Better repack them. Let me take these all things. Okay, I repacked my suitcase and now I can watch TV with my grandfather. Oh, I have to tell a lot of my friends. I'm gonna tell him. Oh, sweetie, I didn't see you for so many days. Me too, Dad. And Ken, you know my grandfather, last time he came for Father's Day. Yeah, I remembered, I know. You were so surprised. And you don't even know what to make, but your sisters and I gave you the idea. Yeah, Ken, you did. I remember that really crazy wait day, but at the end, my father came and we all enjoyed, right? Yeah, we did. Okay, so Skipper Stacy, come here. We are coming. I'm gonna come and teach him dancing. I want to teach him dancing. I can't believe it. Okay, so you want to teach me how to dance, right? Yeah, you already know dancing, don't you? Yeah, I know. I hope I can do it now. Can you please start the music? Yeah, sure.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Shoot him it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor.
And that's my favorite song, Sheep Thrills. I like it. Yeah, me too. I just love it. I'm gonna just sit now. I'm gonna sit on my chair now. By the way, I really love your dancing. Are you a really nice dancer? Yeah, I am. I am a very good dancer when I was small. Me too, but I'm not that good in dancing. Well, I am. I am a dancer when I was a teenager. Really? You're awesome. I can't believe you're the grandfather for Barbie. Yeah, I know. So, by the way, how are you? Yeah, I'm fine. I just have a little cold and some fever, but still I'm fine. Okay. By the way, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and we'll continue later. So you just think that we are doing something else. And also we are having a very great time now in grandfather's house. So bye, and please subscribe to my channel. Bye.